The evil has finally approached him. He's eating without bread.
My son. My son.
Yes, Papa.
I have never seen an evil boy like you. You just started chopping the food without even praying to the main Baba.
You must think that I'm stupid.